does not make, like, does not move around and everything, it just stays in one place. And your skin is not getting spoiled, it's getting better with the minerals and stuff. I'm going to move in with contouring. So you have a very pretty face structure, but we need to enhance your lovely cheekbones and, you know, like, we want the light to attract where, and we should know what to hide, what to take out. So we're going to be using a contour palette, and they have a white six colors in, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and they have like white. You know, you can choose. Suppose you go in a sun too much and you tan, so you have, you know, your colors to match.